Hey, welcome to the Daily Dose of Heath. Today I want to talk to you about identity theft. Now, I'm not talking about where somebody steals your social security number or your credit card number and they take a lot of money from you. I'm talking about your name and your online presence. Have you ever gone into Google and typed in your name, did a search for it? I did that a couple years ago and was kind of amazed at the different things that popped up. And so I decided then that I wanted to own the name Heath Mulliken. Now, luckily for me, there's not a lot of Heaths, there's not a lot of Mullikens, especially with the spelling of my last name. And there's even fewer Heath Mullikens. But I wanted, when somebody Googled my name, that they would get me. And so right now, most of the results, if you Google my name, Heath Mulliken, most of the results in the first four pages are actually referring to me. There are a few that aren't, but most of them are either websites that I own, my Facebook, Twitter accounts, different things like that. There are even a few where I had commented on a video game forum about a college football game for the PlayStation 2 that was not working, that every time I put it in, it was locking up and I never could play a game. Well, about 4 or 5 years ago, I commented on that forum, and that shows up on my Google search. I also found it interesting that one thing that pops up is a business listing for Central First Wesleyan Church in Central South Carolina that still shows me as one of the pastors there. Obviously, that's very outdated, but it was interesting that showed up. So, you know, my challenge to you is to really think about, you know, what is your online identity? Well, if somebody went and Googled your name, what would they find? I mean, if a potential employer or, you know, one of your students, what if they Googled your name, what would they find? So I want to make this kind of easy for you. Below this video on heathmulliken.com are two of my affiliate links. One is to GoDaddy, who sells cheap domain names. Very, very simple to do. I have several domains through them. And just go buy your name. You don't even have to do anything with it. Just own it. Also, there's a link to Bluehost.com. They host both of my blogs, Heath Mulliken and Chase Your Line. And those guys have been amazing. I don't know anything about the internet and all this stuff. Bluehost is simple enough that for a newbie, somebody that didn't know anything about it, that installing my two WordPress blogs was simple. Was easy to learn, and it has such an easy interface that I've learned even more about, doing stuff online. So I highly recommend both of those, and I highly recommend that, you know, you think about your online identity and what is put out there that says it's coming from you. So I'd love to hear your stories of you know, what you find in your Google searches. I searched one of my friend's name the other day and found out that he is a jazz musician. Only he's not. So, unfortunately for them, he's going to be fighting with another dude over his name. So, have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon.